Information about a death investigation in Omaha. Police say around 8:40 last night, officers responded to a call at a home near 42nd in Miami. There they found a man, later identified as 25-year-old Alan Starr, dead. 911 dispatchers confirmed with 6 News it was a shooting. However, it isn't clear if any arrests have been made. OPD does ask anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers.